Hey guys, welcome back to yet another vlog. I've been MIA for a while. I've been busy. A lot's been going on. I was at the beach for a week and I've just had a lot of things going on, but I'm back now. I wanted to vlog today. My room is still pretty messy, to be honest, because I'm in the midst of unpacking. I have like a laundry pile and some stuff I haven't finished putting up yet. My makeup area literally driving me nuts. I need to reorganize it or just organize it in general. That's why I still haven't unpacked the rest of my makeup. But I wanted to vlog today. Today's going to be a really fun day. Like I said, it's pretty early right now. I just ate some muffins and I'm fixing to get ready, but I'm going to pick Kelsey up in just a little bit and she's going to come with us to art and spend all day long and night with me, and we're going to watch PLL tonight and it's going to be a really fun time. So I wanted to get this vlog started before picking her up and I'm going to go get ready.
Just take a minute, guys. Can you hear the music? If I see the musical. Scratching. Okay.
So I'm reunited with Kelsey and we are at church. I'm leaving my bag there. Nobody better steal it. But we are at...
I think it's like the custodian.
I'm with Kelsey at art and we're hungry, so I gave her money as usual to go get food. Even though I brought you nothing. You were so inconsiderate. Oh, so get this. We have a healthy machine now.
With Skinny Pop is good,
veggie
actually.
Chips.
Those are disgusting.
I think those are nasty. Those are little Go-Go
squeezes. Those are really good.
Then there's like more unhealthy.
There's Snyder's. Anyway.
You guys even hear our High School Musical music. Turned.
Let me explain. What the heck?
What is that?
Mike Wazowski!
Ma'am.
What's your name?
My name is Miranda, and I wanted to know if you sell the Bean Boozled.
Hold on. Talk like Miranda. You were trying. She said, ma'am, what do you need? Kelsey said, I'm high. My name is Miranda. Don't click for it.
What
are you holding for?
Oh, I need to talk to the outdoor section.
You need to talk to who?
The outdoor section.
What?
The outdoor section. The outdoor section.
home.
Excuse me? Oh, hi. I'm really, really upset because my mom took away my dino saddle and I'm trying to see if Walmart sells them.
What?
A daddy saddle.
You want to know if we have one?
Yes. A daddy saddle.
Hold on, let me get somebody on the line for you, okay?
Okay, thank you.
They think a daddy saddle is the real thing. Then every time someone answers the phone, I go, this is Miranda. You carry daddy saddles or not? I'm really upset.
I'm just getting really stressed out because I just really need a daddy saddle today and they're telling me I can't get one and I'm just, my mom took it away. I don't know what to do.
Okay. I'm having a hard time understanding you because it's loud out here. Okay?
Okay.
Okay.
I need a daddy saddle today because my mom took it away and she won't give it back. And I just need it for tonight because it's going to be a special night. And if she doesn't give it back, I'm going to have to buy one or she might just disappear. I just need a daddy saddle. Okay, so we've been prank calling people. And we prank called Rite Aid, okay? And I'm like, I need a daddy saddle. She asked me how to spell it and everything. I spell it out. And she goes, I'm not familiar with that. What exactly does it do? I say, I ride my daddy. And she was like, okay, well, you have a nice day.
Hey.
What time did you go to bed?
4:30.
I normally go to bed. Like, I went to bed like 11:30 last night. I was
texting you pictures and you weren't replying.
I woke up this morning, I was like, stop. It was bad. We went and ate to the...
Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, so let them know. Well, now they know.
Let it go. You're dancing. Let's go. Standing on Kelsey. Tell the glare how you feel, Creeper. We have 1 hour till last week's PLL. I'm very excited.
I don't know if
you're about to fall asleep. You better stay. Oh! What? We just tried to eat the wall.
Turn in the wall.
1 hour till last week's PLL and 2 hours till the new PLL.
And I'm about to fall asleep still.
Better stay awake.
Stop the winter. Bring back summer.
So, we are watching Dance Moms, which I've never watched before, but...
Do you watch this regularly?
Yeah, Kelsey watches this show regularly, but I don't. I've never watched it. I'm just sitting here and it's some girl...
Oh, she's rolling on the floor!
This is not appropriate 12-year-old behavior.
Booty shorts.
And a crop top. It's some girl on Dance Moms. I don't know her name, but she put out like a music video.
And it's not appropriate for a 12-year-old.
For one, she's wearing a crop top, girl. take the crop top off. For two, take off the booty shorts and put some Bermudas on.
And some braces.
For three, put some braces on, some blue eyeshadow, serve your time. And five or six, whatever you want.
Or silver eyeshadow. I went through that stage.
I went through pink and green and purple.
I went through silver and like gold. Okay, but it was like a yellow gold.
Oh,
but I think it's silver eyeshadow.
I had this trio from CoverGirl, and it was white, green, and pink. And I would wear the color according to what color my outfit was. So pink would go with pink. It was so bad.
Y'all go watch Olivia's old videos on Debbie3214.
It was so bad. My other thing is she needs to quit copying Beyonce because one of the lyrics was like, I run this world, run the world, girls. It literally sounded like the Beyonce Run the World song. She's not going to be Beyonce ever. I don't know.